But regardless, getting her backed up. Both drivers having their crew put them right in the center of the groove. As we see who gets the win, the final round of competition. Well, Monroe Guest might have won the previous round in the very exciting Pedal Fest action. And I can all but guarantee he's looking just to get down the middle of the racetrack, put a representative number, hope it claims him a Wally. But then again, you know what? Hey, I'm going to take some Pedal Fest to get the Wally. Guarantee both drivers are willing to do that such object. Both drivers chased about, staged up. Green lights a pair to the top end of the racetrack. They're side by side in the wind light to Shawn Cowie. 5.235, 275 miles per hour. And the Norm Grimes tuned racing machine claims the win. Monroe, 527 with a 3 at 272 miles per hour.
I want it bad. I finished third, second last year. It would just be nice to win it for a change instead of being a bridesmaid. But you gotta go rounds, you gotta win races. I owe it all to these guys. My wife's kids are at home cheering us on. Love you guys. Bringing back the trophy. Thank you.